Hello, ladies and gentlemen, where we last left off, I was trying to talk to a girl, and I completed my mission. Kota is dead. And I killed Master Kota.
His lightsaber.
There you go, General Grievous. Another, a fine, another one for your collection. How many Jedi did they leave alive?
I do not expect you to survive.
Oh, that's nice vote of confidence.
One step closer to your destiny,
the Emperor.
Yes. Oh, they're talking about destiny too.
Together, can we defeat him?
Oh, they're gonna fight. They're gonna kill the Emperor. You, my master. I guess he doesn't know about his son yet, because he kind of was like, "Hey, me and you can do it, or me and my adopted son can. You know, whichever." Oh God, I hate this mission.
It looks just like the Jedi Temple on Coruscant.
Proxy. Are you picking up any communications?
Too many to decipher. I can hear thousands of droids all calling out to each other.
And then being instantly silenced.
This is where all droids go to die.
Set us down as close to that thing as you can.
I'll do my best. There are not many clearings. You'll need to approach the temple on foot.
Well, then approach the temple on foot, then. I don't care. I'm a Jedi. Well, Sith. I have the Force. I can handle this.
I'm returning to low orbit. Scanners show you're wearing
goggles.
That large hyperdrive core in front of you. Once on the other side, you should be able to reach the junk temple. Good luck.
Oh no, I guess I'm not. How am I dirty already? I haven't done anything. I'm dirty.
You're going to need to find a way to get through that hyperdrive core.
Probably let you find this. As soon as she said explosive, it hit that wall. I love making shifts with my explosions. Man, this is like my least favorite mission. I'm gonna go there and go, oh, there's things over here. I'm trying to go through this fast.
Approaching some sort of salvage operation.
I'll deal with them.
Oh, so that's why they were here. I was so confused all before. What the heck are they doing? Like, why are there Rodians here? Sorry, guys. I got the nose tickles today. I don't know why. Don't shoot me, I'm using the Force. I just said, don't shoot me, I'm using the Force. Oh wait, they went for my Force to come back. There we go. Oh! You can infuse. Oh, that was cool. Only does it for like one attack. I guess that was only deleted for one attack. That's stupid. The skiff was electrified. Oh, God. You may not notice, but I didn't think so. They're like, oh my God, this Sith is so strong. Look at him. He's glowing yellow. I really hate the sound of these guns. Look, so wasn't there one on the other side too? Or am I done blowing stuff up? Nope. That was just stupid looking. Yeah, I think I didn't get the one that was over here. No, that was not it. Here it is. Alright, I'm gonna show you guys some speedrun tactics, okay? Do these things maybe jump higher? Seem like they would. Nope. Taking more damage from this stupid lava radioactive goo than anything else.
We're picking up a lot of movement beyond that hyperdrive core.
They're all freaking Donnie from the Wild Thornberries. I can't electrify them. Oh, that's me. I got an achievement? Bully? Oh. To be fair, the Jawas did destroy my master's droid, or tried to destroy my master's droid. Put the gate up there. Oh yeah, I put the jump through here. Like I said, it's been a while since I actually played this game. And I'm trying to finish this game. Pulling the curtain back a little bit. I'm trying to finish this game by this Monday. Today is Tuesday. No, it's Wednesday. Today is Wednesday the 1st? Yeah, the 1st. No, it's the 31st. God dang it. Math is... I don't know. It's the 31st, apparently. And I wanted to get this done before Tekken 7 comes out because I really want to play through the story of Tekken 7 because it looks fun. I thought that guy was still alive. But I really want to get through that. And it shouldn't be that bad, I mean, to get through this game. It's this dude. Force push? Oh god, I'm dying! My controller was vibrating like crazy, but I didn't know why. Oh man, I feel really bad. I got the sniffies like crazy. How far back did it put me? Not that bad. Not that far back anyway. See, there's a speedrun tactic right there. The heck was that?
Juno, I'm not sure what I'm looking at here. Are you picking up anything?
Are you just picking up anything, Ellen Page?
The scavengers didn't expect any droid resistance.
You fools, get out of my... Oh my god, I thought I hit him in the head. That thing. I remember you guys. You annoyed the tar out of me. Absolutely. Please stop. Stop. Oh my god, why are there so many of you? There. Now let me go back to my work. Really? Really? Oh my god. At least I leveled up from this stupidity. Okay, now let me pick this up. Thank you. I What's it want me to do to it? That's even weirder. I swear, if he had thrown that at me and they had, like, impaled me, and, like, I had fallen over, I would be so mad. Oh my god, is that a death fall? No, it's not a death fall. It's nothing. Stop. You're messing up my speed. Oh my god, it's staggering me every time. I remember why I hate this mission. It's nothing but freaking enemies that stun like the crap out of you. I'm trying to electrify some Jawas and, you know, get myself through this game so I can play me some Tekken 7 and just making sure that Jawa was dead. Oh! And the game's just like taking forever, taking its own sweet time. Why did it take so long for me to get through that? Why was the door able to close behind me? I thought this whole place was like dead or falling apart or whatever. Please stop. What the heck? What the heck? The Rodians can use the force? How about I use the force on you? Huh? Bye. Ooh, a laser gate. Oh, God, you guys know how much I love laser gates. Oh, God, did they get crushed? Where's the laser gate at? Oh, there's a force thingy over there. Hurry. Get it. Oh, it's a gold lightsaber crystal. Can I slap that in now, actually? Yeah, I'll do that later. I want to throw one of you guys into it at least. I got the Jawa. I got you too. Oof. Oh, I missed. Oof. 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 Pretty sure I got that guy too. I can't dash. Okay, we're good. Whoosh! Whoosh! This is like super mean. But I love it because it's so fun. Oh god. The bridge is electrified. I am... What is this? GTA? Oh, this elevator actually goes slow. No, I want to go back down. I want to go down. Oh, I guess this elevator didn't take a long time to go down either. Oh, so you guys know how I've been getting hyped for Destiny 2, right? I recently just got the Vex Mythic class for the first time after 3 years. I meant to record it so you guys can see my reaction, but it happened so fast, I just didn't know what was going to happen. And I was like, oh my god, I got the Vex Mythic class, that's pretty cool. See, I didn't notice all these on my first run through here, these little force doodads. Is he dead? Compressed yellow lightsaber. Oh, there were two yellow ones here. You should have just stayed dead. Dumb dumb. What am I opening? Oh, the laser gate. Wait, what? What just happened? I don't think I've ever been more confused about a shortcut opening in my life. I mean, it doesn't look like he's actually pushing them that hard. And they have armor on. There's no reason for them to actually die from that, I don't think. I can't believe that hit me in the face. Oh man, I love me some barbecue gators. Mm-hmm. I hope I'm close to the end of this mission. This game is not as fun as I remember. Might be because like the slow camera's turning and like the other stuff that I'm just like not really getting all that into. And the fact that I can't skip any of these cutscenes. Force push. Oh god, it's more of them. Oh god, this whole area is just gonna be them, isn't it? What the heck is stuck in my back? Is that? Like a freaking golem out of trash. Freaking using pyromancy on me. Eat that. Eat that garbage. The heck am I even using the force on right now? I don't know what I'm using the force on. How did that miss? What the heck is going on with my force? Are you draining me? What could, this boss has ads? Oh my god, am I just gonna be staggered this whole fight? I'm gonna be staggered this whole fight. Oh, he's dead. That works. Oh my god, something draining my force again. Hey, you better stay on the ground. Oh man, I could have had more damage for that boss fight. I was gonna say, I don't exactly know what it wants me to do since it's not bending. I look like that costume. It looks cool. I wonder if I could change costumes in the menu. I'll look at that later, I guess. Oh my god, I thought I fell off the mat. I really hope this mission's almost over. Really, really hoping this mission is almost over. Also hoping this game is almost over. Even though I'm only two missions in. And Vader has not even been like, yeah, you're really, oh my god, did you see that? Like, the game just freaked out a little bit. Oh my god, don't you push me off this freaking edge. Oh god, there's three of them. Can I force push him? Not enough. Dude, I'm freaking getting GTA'd over here. How about this? How about that? Hey, you. How about this? Catch me outside. Like balls, son? Oh! Gabe! Gabe, please! Oh! Oh my god. I thought it was gonna freaking make me fall off. And I keep forgetting to turn off my notifications. I can't believe I thought this game was like amazing. I can't believe I thought I was gonna do this and Force Unleashed 2. Although Force Unleashed 2, I think I remember the combat and the movement being a little bit better. Oh, you get away from me, you force straining freaks. This feels like a boss fight area, but I just had one, so I don't think it. Ouch. Ouch. My god. Ouch. Supposed to push this? Oh. See, it doesn't let you know whether or not you're supposed to push it or, like, actually, like... Oh, how do I get that one? Let's just jump. Are there two in here? Or is that just bright? I don't understand what this thing wants me to. Oh my god. You freaking joshing me, bro? Okay, I made it. There were two of them. I got a power crystal. And some more force points. Please take me to the boss fight. Oh, it is.
Casted Parodus at last.
Is that a light spear?
You from this Sith trash.
He's a Spyro the Dragon villain. Why am I not doing damage to you? I'm like doing no damage to you. Call me the devil? Ouch! Oh, mash it, mash it, mash it, mash it, mash it, mash it, mash it! I don't understand what's happening. I'm just gonna start electrocuting you. You just freaking counter me? I'm like, you're being electrocuted, son. You're being electrocuted. Let me. Oh my god, I can't. I'm pressing Y and nothing's coming out. I'm pressing Y in the wrong direction. There's only one. How's he? No, no. Freaking try to escape. Did he just leave? Oh, there he is. We can probably throw some. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Another one of these stupid things? What does this game want from me? No, I'm gonna throw the Jedi's at you. Oh my god, it's actually doing damage. Well, that one did. Must have been a weaker Jedi. Ow! Jesus Christ, let me stand up! Yeah, that's quite a bit of damage. Oh crap, QTE. Wasn't ready for this. Oh god, he just throwed a fist in inside of him. I'm gonna level it up. Okay, where's the... I just took damage from nothing. What do you want me to do? What do you want me to do, game? I just grabbed that one. Okay, good.
Masters, give me the strength to kill this Sith.
You know, I have a master too. How do you feel if I ask for that? Maybe I just want your lightsaber. Maybe I don't want to actually fight you.
I will stop him, Master Yoda. I will.
Master Yoda? Yoda's not even freaking here.
You are not welcome here.
I can tell by the fact that you keep summoning trash to fight me. Let me go. Oh god, is she gonna... No. Just fight me. Why you gotta freaking run all the time? This guy's OTGing me. Oh man, this combo is way too strong against these junk titans. Expert. What's that for? Yo, that's awesome. You're breaking my concentration. Oh my god, he's just sliding down. You guys see that? I need you to die, please.
You have no right to the Force.
Apparently I do, because I'm really good at it. Can you make lightning come out of your hands? I don't think so. Oh my god, please stop. You're engaged in the Force lock. Set aside quickly. That was easy. Oh god, please don't. Come on! Oh, he already fell down. I just want to kill you. I just want to kill you. Stop. Oh, I think this is it. I think this is it. Yeah, QTEs. I'm ready for this. Never gonna fail these. Oh, God, almost failed that one immediately. Oh, it's cool.
I'm sorry, Masters. I've failed you again.
Yep. What the heck is this?
Juno. I'm done here.
I don't know if I can't tell if he seems concerned or if he just seems like I don't know. I can't tell if he's concerned or oh god, he got a lot of force points that mission. Or like kind of freaked out that like he just that little Jedi guy just had like a bunch of force lightning or whatever shoot out of his belly button. I mean, I don't know. It's weird.